anytime anyone ever says, I'm happy for you, it always sounds forced. I'm happy for you. I'm happy for you. I'm so happy for you. You know why? Because in reality, we're not. In fact, I'm gonna take it a step further. I don't think anyone's ever happy for anyone. People come to you and tell you like, oh, I just got this new promotion, or you know, I got a new job, or I got a raise, I got some house, this new car. Well, we ain't got it. That's what you got. You're happy for you. I'm not happy for you. If anything, maybe we're low-key haters. Why should you have that? I want that, so I could be happy for me.